Adobe Creative Cloud plugins and integrations.
BeatEdit is an extension for Adobe Premiere Pro, After Effects, and Audition. The extension can detect the beats in your music and then generates markers for them. In Premiere Pro, this means you can snap your cuts to the beat locations easily, or with automated sequence, you create rough cuts in sync with your music in no time. In Premiere Pro, you load your music into the BeatEdit panel, then you create the markers, and now you can start editing and snap your cuts to the beat. Now, here we are in Adobe Audition, and have you ever tried to select a part of a clip to create a seamless loop? Let's see how seamless this is. Not so seamless. Maybe this needs to be a little bit shorter. It's really a pain to get this right, and with BeatEdit it's become super easy. So I have loaded the song here in BeatEdit already, and when I play it back, you can hear these click sounds which indicate where the beats are, and you can see that they have been detected correctly, so we can easily create markers for our beats. And now we can snap to these beat locations super easily and have a seamless loop. Another super powerful application of BeatEdit in Audition is to match the tempo of two clips. So here I've got two drum loops and I play them together. They really sound horrible. And this is because the beats don't match. They don't have the same tempo. So you can see here the white lines in the top clip and the white lines in the bottom clip don't fit at all. But now, if I just time stretch the first clip to make sure that the beat lines match up, now the two are perfectly in sync and sound great together. In After Effects, BeatEdit is not just about creating markers, but in particular about animating things. So here we have this nice rig of this musician, and we want to control its sliders and other parameters such that it moves in sync with the music. For this, we load the music into BeatEdit as usual and then use the beat wiggle component to keyframe the different controls that we use to animate this character. So this is what it looks like, and all these keyframes have been created with the help of BeatEdit. BeatEdit is just one of many extensions we develop here at MamoWorld. For bouncing animations in After Effects, for example, definitely check out Easy Bounce. For more information about our extensions, check out our website mamoworld.com. It contains tons of tutorials and even a free ebook about motion graphics.